Super exciting news today, as we have a new visitor in our solar system that's come from another star. Interstellar object A11PL3Z was first observed July the 1st by the ATLAS team. ATLAS is the Asteroid Impact Last Alert System, an early warning system funded by NASA and developed by the University of Hawaii. Every night, they scan the sky looking for asteroids and other moving objects, particularly focusing on those that might pose an impact risk to Earth. Depending on the size of the asteroid, they can give us a few days to a few weeks' warning of a potential impact. After the discovery, follow-up observations were performed by amateur and professional astronomers, and another thing that happens after a discovery like this is that people start going back in their data to see if it contains the object. This could be data from telescopes that were not specifically looking for moving objects like asteroids or interstellar objects, so they wouldn't have made the first detection, but once they know what to look for, they can often find so-called precoveries in their data, and that helps refine the orbital characteristics of an object. Astronomers now have observations from June the 15th all the way to July the 2nd, 2025, and they've narrowed down the ellipticity of the orbit of A11PL3Z to a value of 6 plus or minus 0.101. The ellipticity represents how far the orbit is from a circle or how egg-shaped it is. The higher the eccentricity, the more egg-shaped the orbit, and this is the highest eccentricity ever found. Based on this orbit, we know that A11PL3Z originated from around another star, was flung out by that system by some sort of gravitational interaction, and is only visiting our solar system very briefly. The object poses no threat to Earth, and will only have relatively close encounters with Mars later this year and Jupiter in March of 2026. We don't really have a good sense of how large the object is yet, but some estimates put it at around 12 miles across. Only two other interstellar objects have been discovered previously. Oumuamua was discovered in 2017 and has an eccentricity of around 1.2, and Borisov was discovered in 2019 with an eccentricity of roughly 3.3. Oumuamua in particular caused a bit of a stir when it was suggested that it could be a piece of alien technology, which most scientists think is highly speculative nonsense and honestly just plain wrong. All the features of Oumuamua can be explained by well-understood physics of comets and asteroids. The object is currently very faint at 18th magnitude, but if you have an astrophotography setup, you might be able to grab a peek at it, and if you have an advanced setup, I'm sure any photometry or astrometry information you can gather would be very helpful. As this object comes closer to Mars, it should brighten considerably, and it'll be super exciting to get more data on it and discover how big it really is. Oh, and finally, it should be getting a much cooler name than its temporary identifier in the next day or two. That's today's video. I will see you in the next one.